Now, the first year's the toughest. I certainly had a tough first year at West Virginia, and had a tough first year in my head coaching job before that, and hopefully it's not as tough, you know, here. But at the same time, you know, we want to put that work effort in there. If we come up a little bit short because of whatever, then, you know, as long as we made the effort to compete, then that's okay. You know, we won't be happy with it, but we can accept it.